we would like to know obviously more about you guys. So tell us one, for each of you, what has been, I would say, the most memorable moment of being a professional salsa dancer?
Well, I had an opportunity recently to go to Los Angeles and dance on a television show over there. It was the most incredible experience of my life.
No. Yeah. And Daniel?
Me? So lots of good memories. I got to dance all over the world. Puerto Rico, Vegas, LA. Won the Australian... I'm sorry, I'm out of breath. Won an Australian championship about 2 years ago.
Yeah, baby!
All right, so your retirement, that means he's old but not too old. Okay, so here we go. Time for the judges' scores, and of course, here we go with Eddie Torres.
Testing. Difficulty 17 out of 20, timing 20 out of 20. 9 out of 10.